are going to drive to Aparecida. That's Tati and this Andrea, Tati's cousin. We'll be driving for around 2 to 3 hours. We'll keep you updated on our way.
Two things. Yeah. So I also remember one day that I drove inside the tunnel.
We are driving through the tunnel now.
On our way to Aparecida, another 123 kilometers to exit. And we are just passing a tunnel now. Here we go.
Second tunnel is longer than the first tunnel.
It's a nice drive to Aparecida Church. Aparecida Church.
So I'm in front of the Aparecida Church. It's considered as the most important church for the Catholics in Brazil. And this was founded in 1770. Some fishermen found this Our Lady of Aparecida statue while they were fishing. This is my second visit to Aparecida Church. All these mosaics were not there during my last trip. They have done a lot of renovation work. It's beautiful artwork by the artist. This is amazing work. They have put a lot of pieces together and built this night's work. So here it's a story of how did they find the Aparecida, Our Lady of Aparecida statue.
Sempre o socorro e a sua presença, principalmente daquela que socorre, Mãe da Conceição Aparecida. A bênção de Deus.
So that's Aparecida Church in Brazil. It's around 2 hours drive from São Paulo. We have to drive back to São Paulo now.